careful if you're born in these years. If you're born in these years, your zodiac sign in China is a tiger. If you're a tiger, that means you're very smart, kind, and talented. 2022 is the year of tiger. It's not a good thing. If this year is your zodiac sign year, you have to be extra careful. It's kind of like your unlucky year. But good news, you can break the karma by wearing something in red. Could be a hat, earring, pants, shoes, anything. This is me in my Bohemian.